Welcome students, this is your new class of knowledge and it's class 5. I am present before you with a new topic of chapter number 5, let's go east. So the way we are going to move towards the east of our country, India. Okay, so in your Indian map, I hope you have gone through the name of the states, that is Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha and West Bengal. So these are the four states who are having their own culture, own heritage. So let us discuss some points and clues regarding this, and I will be giving you the clues and you have to tell me the name of the state. So let's start. So the first clue is, it is home to Nalanda, one of the oldest university of the world. So can you tell me which is the state where Nalanda University belongs to? It is the oldest university of the state of our country, and that is Bihar. So Bihar is related with Nalanda University. Number two, its name means bushland. The name of the state itself gives the meaning that it is a bushland, and that is Jharkhand. Okay, so two is Jharkhand. And number three, Howrah Bridge. All of you know the answer. And the Sundarbans are found in this state. Yes, it is West Bengal. So number three is related with West Bengal. Next comes number four, home to the world famous olive riddled sea turtles. These are the home of these turtles, and it is, yes, Odisha. So number four is Odisha. Number five, its name comes from the Sanskrit word for Buddhist monastery. The word, the name of this state is related to a Sanskrit word for the Buddhist monastery, and it is Bihar. Okay, so here number five again is related with Bihar. Next is number six, its capital is Ranchi. So, whose capital is Ranchi? Which state's capital is Ranchi?